I wasn't even recording.
Nah, you good. from a personal background, and then even from a theological angle, why I love Jesus is because he first loved me.
Let me get a background of why this song means so much to me.